ropes for me are pretty emotional.
This one here actually was making, that reminds me of the family that I have and the weirdness that runs through it.
And this rope seemed to be tied the tightest, and I feel as if that's me.
Because it can be something horrible, actually, but it can be something beautiful, and you just need to get to that balance.
The knot has become a metaphor for life. The rope is our life's journey, and the knot are these different life experiences we have throughout our lives. These knots, these strands, these pieces of rope have started to become almost like strands of DNA to me. So what I try to say within my work is that essentially these knots can only be solved from within. We have all the knowledge that we ever need inside ourselves. And I must tell you, I'm overwhelmed by what people have made, what people have decided to say. These are so beautiful.
Here, I'm gonna make a knot as I tell the story. I came to this country with a dream of becoming an artist. First of all, I'm gonna start with the big knot. The big knot says how much problems it takes, how much problems you go through life. At the same time, the little knots are the ones, they go next to each other, and they go in between, symbolize all the problems to make a bigger knot. For example, the barrier of language, the barrier of discrimination, and also my growth as an artist and as a person. It also represents this final knot, how much I've gone through and how much I have accomplished.
All the self-doubt that I've had since I've been about 11 years old, make that 9, basically built up over years and years of awkward adolescence and coming to terms with my sexuality, coming to terms with me wanting to pursue art as a living. I chose the biggest knots here that I can possibly make, but still I have these knots, literal knots of doubt, a lot of it, and self-deprecating sense of humor. That's the only way I can ever get through the day sometimes, because this shit is inside me all the time. You can kind of hit things with it, and it just, they can hurt. Seriously, these are nasty knots. Big, heavy, nasty knots, and I think everybody's got some of them, you know what I mean?
I think this is a beautiful metaphor. I can relate to the knot, I guess, because I can see it everywhere. I can see the basic idea that you can kill somebody or you can save somebody with the same knot or the same idea. Threat parts becoming a whole, becoming something strong, and making something very strong, very durable. Something bigger than us, like a bigger conscious.
When Tina asked me to tie a knot for a new project, I immediately thought about my father that I lost 1 year ago. I wanted to symbolize our relation, and then I describe my relation with him, with his protection. Then I relate to his disease that he got around his 60 years birthday. I was feeling that he was losing grip of reality. So I started to untie his life, like if he was losing day after day some part of his life, et de retrouver le père que j'avais perdu. Voilà, c'est moi et mon père.
I had an experience when I was younger where someone in my family tried to hang himself, and I stopped. I was young, and of course it left an incredible impression on my association with ropes. I started working with ropes to try and overcome that horrible feeling that I had with them. When I work with ropes, is that they become that human emotion that I remember. The knot on the end is life for me.
My knot is about my siblings. Can't get through. The five of us traveling always together until one of us died. She was my best friend. It's just hard to do without her. So no more five knots.